Lately I've been thinking about all the stupid shit I've done. Can't keep myself from cringing at things I've said and things I've shown. But I can't spend too much time dwelling on a younger phase. I take for granted what I have now, even though I know it all will change. 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 Family, I love them so, but I retreat to comfortable instead. I did not care enough when my grandpa passed away. I'm afraid to think